What you're looking at is the AP Studio Show. It has work from AP Drawing, AP 2D Design, and AP 3D. And just to give you an idea of how we selected the artwork, these are all coming from student sustained investigations. What that means is throughout the year, AP students pose a question, like an inquiry statement, and they're trying to answer that statement through their artwork.
I focused my topic for this year for my AP portfolio on narcissism and vanity. So as you can see here, I have a couple of my works, not all of them, unfortunately. So the one that's probably grabbing your most attention is the animation, which I hand-painted 40 slides to show a visualization of me putting on a crown and how I'm changing because of that. I'm placing myself on a higher standard as like a king and making myself more narcissistic and how that affects oneself. At the bottom of my installation, you see me drowning in a pool of water, reaching out for a crown, which is representative of the pool of Narcissus and kind of ties in this whole idea of one will do anything to achieve this level of self-absorption. They will put themselves in danger just to put themselves on a platform.
I came here today to see this great artwork, and I've just been totally amazed. I just got through the whole thing, and what I really loved about it was that they have a question that they're trying to answer through their art. And just the depth and the complexity of what they're doing here is amazing. And a lot of them are just really revealing themselves, and it's pretty special.